Vanakkam, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to all of you, and thank you so much for taking out some time to be with us here today. Your presence here is a testimony to the care and concern that you extend to every mother. So thank you so much for being with us here at NutriNation. Before I proceed any further, it is my privilege to be here today in this city and congratulate all of you for winning two national awards in rural development for Coimbatore. So a round of applause to Coimbatore. All my friends sitting far behind, you don't believe in applauses? You do? For all of you, sir. Thank you so much. While the development is not limited to only infrastructure, it is also related to education, mindset, and culture. Do you all agree with me? Yes? And for that, it is important that we carry the message, we educate people and friends and everybody around us, especially because the mothers that come to you as pediatricians, they believe in every word that you recommend. At Nestle, we want to strengthen that belief. We want to make sure that that connect goes from strength to strength, and you educate and enlighten the mother, and that is our vision and mission today at NutriNation, ladies and gentlemen. Today at NutriNation, it will be an insightful event that will throw some light on infant nutrition, the way it is today and the way it should be. Over the next 2 hours, my dear friends, we will learn key insights from world-renowned doctors and witness an interactive holographic dance presentations curated specially for each one of you here in Coimbatore. We also have amongst us eminent doctors whom we will be welcoming with a bouquet of flowers as a token of our appreciation. But before that, we always begin all the significant events and ceremonies with an auspicious lamp lighting ceremony. Allow me to invite our dignitaries forward for the lamp lighting. It is my privilege to invite forth consultant pediatrician Coimbatore, Dr. Nandini Kumaran. May I also request Dr. R. Kalanidhi, consultant pediatrician Coimbatore. May I also invite forward consultant obstetrician from Tanjore, Dr. Uma Gowri. Ladies and gentlemen, in Coimbatore, we know how to give rounds of applauses, right? We know how to clap. Thank you. Keep the enthusiasm going. May I also invite forward Dr. Raji Srinivas, clinical nutritionist, KMCH. And of course, we have with us Regional Manager, Nutrition Business Nestle from Tamil Nadu, Sumitra Paranthaman. We talk about women power, and here we have lighting of the lamp with all the women power here. So a round of applause for all the women present here in Coimbatore. Thank you so much. On behalf of Nestle, a warm welcome to all the doctors, a photo opportunity with the lamp lighting. Thank you, ladies, for doing the honors for us. And now it's time for me to invite on stage our two eminent speakers who will be enlightening us here today at NutriNation, ladies and gentlemen. Allow me to introduce our first speaker. We have with us Dr. Bhaskar Shenoy. Ladies and gentlemen, he's the head and for Department of Pediatrics. He's the Chief Division of Pediatric Infectious Diseases, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. He is the adjunct professor of pediatrics for Manipal University. He was awarded honorable professor of pediatrics by IMA and has published two books on infection control and grand rounds in pediatric infectious disease. He has authored and presented many papers in international conferences. He has been a faculty in 10th International Conference on Thyroid at Uganda in 2017. He has special interest in Kawasaki disease and national coordinator of IAP Committee on Kawasaki disease. Let me tell you that his introduction runs into pages, and this is just a few highlights. It is my pleasure to welcome him on stage here. And may I request Divya, our nutrition officer from Pondicherry, to please come forward with a bouquet of flowers. Dr. Bhaskar Shenoy here with us. Ladies and gentlemen, a privilege for all of us. Welcome, sir. Thank you, Divya. Our next speaker, ladies and gentlemen, is Dr. C. Aparna. Allow me to read her credentials. She is a consultant pediatrician and neonatologist, Ankura Hospital, Hyderabad. She's done her MD from PGI Chandigarh and DM from AIIMS, New Delhi. She was bestowed the Best Outgoing Student Award during undergraduate as well as postgraduate training. She's the recipient of Dr. S.S. Manchanda Award and Dr. Bala Gopal Raju Award in National Pedicon during her training. She has been extensively involved in neonatal resuscitation training programs for doctors and nurses, as well as in teaching pediatric and neonatal DNB and fellowship trainees. And she has contributed 15 chapters in various pediatric textbooks, 15 publications in peer-reviewed journals, and has presented papers in Indian and international conferences. Please join me in welcoming on stage Dr. C. Aparna. And may I request our nutrition officer, Shruti Shekhar from Coimbatore, to bring the bouquet. Dr. Aparna, a warm welcome to you. A token of appreciation to Dr. Bhaskar and to Dr. Aparna. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are a land of food lovers, be it any occasion.